Changing in the distance, time consumes our energy.